Redear Sunfish. It's the snail crusher, 8 1/4 inches. So this is the fish that you stock because they will eat snails and clams. They have molar teeth in the back of their throat and they can crush the shells. And so they help cut down on the parasite load in your bass and bluegill and perch and all the other stuff.
Shell crackers, yep. They call them down south.